I was about to hit the record button, I let out a monster of a burp, and I really feel like I should have recorded that, because that would have been funny. Welcome back to my channel, everybody. Hey! So, I'm sure you saw the intro, a very dramatic intro and title. I got James Charles Pallet! Oh! Ever since he came out with it, I was like, oh, I have to get it. I love him so much. He's one of my favorite YouTubers. I'm not even joking. I love him. I love him. This video is going to be, because, okay, I know there's so many reviews out there, so no one really wants to hear someone else go,
oh my god, these eyeshadows are so amazing.
I have little to no makeup experience. Well, that's a lie. I have some, but, like, I don't really know what I'm looking at. Like, I've used $3 eyeshadows for the past, since I started, so I've never had, like, really nice eyeshadows, except I just bought a Morphe palette, but that was, like, a couple weeks ago. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna swatch all the colors. I know a lot of people don't do that because they're like, oh, it's gonna take too long. Well, I don't care. I'm gonna swatch all the colors. I'm going to compare them. I have these eyeshadow palettes that I always use in my videos. They were like $9 each on eBay or something like that. They're not that great. I'm gonna compare his colors to these colors because if you're like me and you've never ever tried a nice eyeshadow before, then if you want like a reference to how good these shadows actually really are, I'm your girl. So, let's take it out. Oh, oh god, look at that. I feel like a celebrity. These are all the names. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, I need another table. Okay, I did it. I figured it out. Okay, let's get started. This is so cool. I don't even know what to do. Like, I don't even... So, the first color, I'm gonna just go from right to left and go down the line. But I'm gonna try and be fast. So, the first one is called Canvas. And it's just like a light tan. A light tan. And so I rub my finger in it. It looks white, it's not. So I'm gonna go like this. So cool. Whoa, that's like my skin color exactly in the sun. Okay, you can kind of see it. I'm gonna do it twice. And he already said that these colors are like, they're meant to be built up. Okay, so this is, that's just gonna get. This is 3 swatches. Sorry, I'm trying to block out some lights. Now I'm going to find a similar color on one of these palettes and I'm gonna swatch it 3 times. That's the best match. And this is what it looks like when I rub my finger in it. Okay, so honestly, this is the cheap one and this is James's one. Honestly, they look pretty similar. His looks more like even. This one looks like Splotchy, the word. Okay, the holy grail of highlighters, ring light. This is what it looks like on my finger. Oh god, I can't get over how great this is. Oh god, that's, oh god, look at it. Look at it, look. Oh, oh my god, you're getting blinded. Look, dude, whoa, whoa. How is that even possible? Look, look, oh, hi guys. So there's this like white pearly shade in the nude big palette. I should be showing you these, but maybe I should be showing you these. I'll start next time. So this is that white one from that palette. Okay, so yeah, so this was white, as I said before. It's just not as like reflective almost. Like look at his, and then look at this one. So like, obviously James's is better. Okay, so next color I'm doing is So Good. And that is this color right here. And so this one's just like a gold pigment. Oh my god! It's literally like freaking pure gold. Look at that. Oh! It went. I haven't swatched like more than half these. I've only swatched a couple last night when I first got it. Look at that! Look at that! Can you see it? Can you see? Look. It literally. That's amazing. That, look at that. I think I'm gonna use this one right here. Ooh, yeah, this one's not gonna be as good as James's is. A lot darker, but who knows. Oh God, yeah, that was not a match. Okay, but as you can see, it doesn't travel nearly as far down as James does. It's still pigmented, but you can tell that James is like thicker almost. This one's more like powdery. Okay, the next one I'm gonna do is 518. Which is this like neon orange shade right here. Bad news, I don't have an orange shade in one of these palettes to match it to, so I'm gonna do like my best. And this is what it looks like. What the hell? That went all the way down my arm. I wasn't gonna stop because I wanted to see how long it would go for. Okay, I'm gonna do 3 swatches. So that's 3, and that is like insanely ridiculous. Okay, but that's like ridiculously pigmented. Next color, Rusted. Okay, so the next color, this one is rusted. It's not red, it's like an orangish red. You saw like the massive palettes. You'd think there'd be some other colors in there, but no. James is so good, he has colors that aren't even in these eyeshadows. There's like 100 eyeshadows. There's 88 eyeshadows in each palette. There's about, give or take, 180 eyeshadows that I'm trying to compare James's to, and he has a better color range than these palettes do. Let that sink in. Yeah, as you can see, there's a little bit of fallout when I did that, but it's a lot more pigmented than orange. Okay, it's more powdery. This could be wrong. It seems to me that rusted is more powdery than 518, but it's more pigmented. Wow, this is gonna take a long time. I just realized this. Okay, next color is Halloween. And it's this like burnt orange metallic shade. It's so like smooth. And this is like a straight up copper.
Okay, so here's this one.
Comprehend how good these are. You don't understand. Okay, I'm gonna compare it. Okay, this is not, once again, gonna be the same color, but this is the best I got. So I'm gonna compare it with this one, because this one's like not the same, but kind of. It's like, obviously, okay, once again, it's not the same color, but as you can see, it's like, his just looks more like full, maybe. I don't know. Could be good. Phone's ringing, hold on.
Just a store.
I don't know. It's just, it's dull. The cheap ones are more dull than his, obviously, because they're super cheap. The next color is another gold shade, but it's like darker than the other gold shade. So this one is called Wig. I have a feeling it's gonna be the same formula, maybe? I don't know. Oh, no, it's not. It's like rougher. This one's like a straight up gold. Freaking look at that. Look at that. I'm gonna do it right in front of your eyes.
What?
Can you see this? You can't because the lighting is terrible. I'm so sorry. I'm not gonna show you the dupes color anymore. I'm just gonna do it. Sorry.
Okay, so I found like a goldish pigmented shade.
Okay, see, this just looks like brown poop.
Oh, I don't think it's pigmented actually.
But yeah, his is just... Okay, the last color in the first row is called tea. Oh, and it's just a matte dark brown. This is tea.
Looks like sophisticated poop. Wow.
Once again, that only needed one swatch. I mean, down here's a little iffy, but see? Okay, I'm gonna do two, just so you can see. Look at how, that's like so nice. This is gonna be an easy one to match too. So here's a dark brown. It's like, it's gonna be the same color. Yeah, okay, it's the same color. Sorry for this little middle swatch, but, or this is the quality I've been using for years. This is his quality. It's like pretty much similarly the same color. His is darker. His seems to be a little more splotchy. Tea. I just wanted to do that. Okay, starting the second row, and it's been a half hour, so I hope I can get this video down. Next color is called Punch Me. It's a light taupey brown.
Yeah, that's a nice like transition shade.
And then the dupe that I can find.
So this is the dupe.
Oh, the little light. This is James's color and this is the crappy color. This one has two swatches. His only has one. As you can see, this is a lot better. Okay, this next one is called Sister. And it's, oh, you can't tell with the light. Oh, it's just like a shimmery pink. Pigmented, piggy pink, pigmented, piggy, pigmented, pink. This is Sister.
Ooh, this is a nice one. I like this one.
So bright the phone can't even take it. Next color is called Mary.
It's just this nice
nude color.
And I think I'm gonna like this one because I like this one.
This one's really nice. I literally have the perfect dupe for this. No joke.
Okay, so this doesn't, the color doesn't really match.
Thought I would. But just look at the quality. This one, okay, can you tell? This was one swatch. This was two. Next color is called Literally. And it's a reddish, orangish, pinkish, metallic. Okay, so this is literally, whoa! That looked different than how I thought. It's like a coral.
Oh, wow!
Look at that. So this is the best one I got. It's a little too dark. The difference is still there. Whoa, it's way too dark. I'm trying to go a little faster if you can't tell because this is gonna take too long.
I need a new makeup wipe. This one's dead. This one's totally dead. In the garbage you go.
This is the one of the iconic colors of his palette. This is Your Kidding. It's just a matte red shade. And I have the perfect matte red to compare it to. Do you want to see it?
Okay. Okay, now for the other red shade. Oh, sorry, did I say I was gonna do, whoops, I'm sorry, oopsies. I accidentally did it twice. Okay, the color that I just swatched for red is the only matte red shade in that colorful palette, and this is what it looks like. No comparison. Okay, so my wrist is a little red, but that's okay, I don't care. The next color is Shook, and it is like a maroon metallic. So this is your kidding. Whoa. It looks like there's like an orange undertone with like pink. Like I'm like blown away. Look at how amazing this is. That's insane, that's insane. That's one swatch. I don't have a color to dupe this with because this is so amazing. Okay, next color is called Boutique. It looks like the matte version of this one, but like a little darker, just like a matte. So this is Boutique. This one's a really nice one, wow. Wow, this one's really nice. Okay, there's nothing to compare this one to, sorry. But I just wanna see what this one looks like on top of this one. Shook looks like on top of Boutique. That's so cool. Like, can you see that? You can't really, but like, it's like, wow. That's cool. Next color, this is the last one in the second row. It's called Benny. And it's a dark, dark brownish purple. Oh, oh my God, I literally have the perfect dupe to... Okay, I'm gonna do this one twice because it looks a little splotchy. I'm gonna do it three times just to make it look good for the swatch. Yeah, look at that. Look, it looks like freaking like, I don't even know, but it's just like a really dark brownish black. Wow. So this is what the dupe looks like. Next to, oh, Jesus. What the hell is this? I'm gonna do it two more times just to get it even. Okay, so this is three swatches of James's Benny, and this is three swatches of the crappy $9 palette. That's such a big difference. It like blows my mind. Okay, it looks like Benny stained a little bit, but this is also a little bit of your kidding still on my wrist. Third row time. This is the big, big row, starting with Flashback. So I'm gonna compare three swatches of his white to three swatches of their white. So this is his white, and as you can see, okay, pretend there's no pink underneath it. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have done it with pink. There's a lot more fallout than his. But, ooh, this one almost looks a little bit better here. Let me try it again. Okay, there we go. It looks a little better. It's just, okay, it's not as pigmented as I was planning on it being, but it's buildable to the point where it's not a big deal. The next color is Face. And this is another gold pigmented, but it looks more like silvery gold. Like it looks like an in-between. Okay, I did this for a long time and you can see there's like chunks of it on my face. It literally looks like straight up metal. This is gonna be a great swatch. I can just tell. Looks like I slit my wrist and I'm bleeding gold. Wow, this is so good. I don't even have a dupe for it. Okay, next one is Tune. And it's next to Face. So I get it? Facetune. And it's like a yellowy, orangey matte. It's matte. Maybe I'll do three for maximum pigmentation. Here we go. This is Tune. Okay, so this is three swatches of Tune. This is three swatches of a weird, nasty looking color. There you go. Only three more brown shades, and then we're getting to the good ones. Next color is Code James. For 10% off. It's just this one. Oh, wow, that was nice. This one, okay, I like this one more than Tune. This one's nicer. So that was that one, and then I literally don't have, I really don't. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna swatch it next to Tune and 518, because I want to see. Okay, so this is two swatches of Code James, two swatches of 518, and two swatches of Tune. And so you can just see, this one isn't meant to be this nice, massive, bright pigment shade. It's just supposed to be a nice lighter color. And this one, you can tell it's, these two are actually pretty similar. So that's a comparison of the colors within his palette. Next color is 10% off. Code James, 10% off. Wow, he's really, really clever. 10% off is this little darker brown. You can tell it's more brown than orange. That one is really good too. Wow.
You can tell there's like hints of orange in it. So it's like a warmish orangey-ish brown. Wow, that's nice. Okay, do I not have a dupe? Wow, dude, these are so good. I literally can't even find a dupe. Yeah, that's not the same at all, but that's crazy. Wow! So this is called No Beans. It's a nice cool brown. That's really nice. Wow, I'm going to swatch the darkest brown that they offer in these palettes. Like, this is the darkest brown. That is terrible. This is the darkest brown they offer within 180 colors. And then this is James's, like, just like casual cool brown. That's terrible. Well, it's more warm than this one. If you've somehow skipped over everything to this point and you just ended at this point, watch, because I'm gonna compare James's black with the crappy black in the $9 palette. His black is called Spooky. I'm gonna do three swatches of, oh my God, I don't even need to do three swatches. This is one swatch of Spooky. Okay. This is one swatch of James's color. And this is one swatch of the crappy color. Can you like comprehend that? Like I'm like not even surprised anymore. I have no emotion because this is insane. All of his colors are insane. And so now we're starting the second to last row with yellow. His yellow is called B. And just by putting it on my finger, I can tell it's not as like pigmented as the other ones are. So I'm gonna do 2 to 3. Okay, 2 is really good, but I'm just gonna do 3. And now it's perfect. So this is 3 swatches of B. Okay, there's no like straight up yellow shades in these palettes. So this is his yellow and this is their yellow. Can you tell a difference? Next color is called Guac. And it's a dark, like foresty green metallic color. This is like amazing, look at that. That is so beautiful. Okay, so the color I'm comparing it to is a lot darker, but okay, it's basically black. They made it look green. Ignore this one, because this one was misleading, but this is the closest one to this one that I have. Okay, this blue one. B, guac, hello. I like this one, this one's really nice. It's like a Cinderella, like metallic-y blue. Wow, it's beautiful, look at it. That's insane. Okay, I have a better match for his blue in this palette. It's just like a Stila palette, I think. I'm gonna be using this middle one because there's like, I wanna compare it, but there's nothing in these big palettes. Wow, can you just see how like sheer that is? Okay, the next color is Playground. And it is the medium matte blue shade. This is like one of my favorite colors, honestly. Okay, this is 2 swatches of it, but I'm gonna do 3 actually. Okay, so the only dupe I have closest to it in the small palettes is the shimmery one, but it's like basically the same color. Okay, honestly, I think they're very, very similar. I really don't think there's a big difference, but obviously one's a shimmer and one's a matte, so. The other thing is both the colors stained my wrist. This is where James was and this is where the other color was. It stained a little bit more. That's just something to be aware of. Okay, next color is Brother. I know this one by heart because I've seen, that's like one of the ones that stuck in my head when he was swatching them. And so it's this indigo shade. I actually really like it. So this is 2 swatches of Brother. This is, okay, wow. This is 2 swatches of Brother, 2 swatches of the other one. Not that I even needed to label them for you, but wow, they are not as similar as I thought they were, and wow, his is so much better. Okay, this one I already swatched, and I love it. This one is called Artistry. Like a purpley blue iridescent metallic. It's so beautiful. Like I said, I already swatched it already, so I have an idea of what it looks like. Okay, I just want you to take a second. This is probably one of my favorite colors on the palette. This is so nice. He said it wasn't supposed to be super pigmented, and it's supposed to be like you're supposed to put it over another color. But honestly, you could easily wear this alone. It's so beautiful. I'm just gonna do 2, because there is no other color, even in the world, like this color. And so I'm just gonna let you admire it on your own. Okay, this is the second last color in that row, and it is called Love That. And this one is like more magenta-y, I think. Yeah, wow, this is like, wow! Like fuchsia almost. That's really nice. This is 2 swatches.
For funsies, I'm just gonna do the closest color I think.
No.
Okay, the last color in the fourth row is Pinkity Drinkity. It's a matte light pink. Okay, this is sweet. Three swatches of Pinkity Drinkity, and it's not as pigmented as some of the other ones. So you can tell it's supposed to be like a nice light wash. And so I would actually, because I'm not a big fan of like bright colors, so I would actually use this one in like canvas with a little bit of like ring light or something. Like this is like something that I would do. Wow. Three swatches of a similar color in the other palette. And you can see it's not nearly as light, but it's a little more pigmented. Okay, last row, we're gonna start with Social Blade. And it is a bright green. So this is two coats of Social Blade. And then this is two coats of the other green. So as you can see, they're very, very similar. Okay, I added a third layer and now they're like pretty much the same. So just for reference. And James's Social Blade stains a little bit. That one did a little bit, if you can kind of see. But his, you can see a little bit more. Like I said, not an issue, but something to take into consideration. Okay, so this one is the dark green and it's called Daddy. Ooh. So I've noticed that a lot of these matte shades in his palette are all different formulas. For example, You're Kidding is like, I had like one coat, same with the black. I had one coat on there and it was fine. And then colors like B and Social Blade, I had to do 2 to 3 to make them just as pigmented. And so I'm just gonna do 2 coats. Ooh, I'm burpy today, sorry. So this is 2 coats of Daddy and 2 coats of a similar, not really, but looked like a similar color. And in this case, his color is better because it's just more like even.
Oh, once again. I think his colors have a, okay. I know these are like pressed pigments, I think he said. So when I say this, I'm really not complaining. I'm just telling anyone who watches this just to be prepared. Daddy stained a little bit as well. Oh, and it made my vein look blue. That's kind of cool. And then, okay, the next color is Cape Cod. And it looks like a metallic teal. And yeah, it's like a tealish, bluish. Whoa, it looks different on the, wow!
Look at that. That's kind of cool.
Okay, so now I'm gonna swatch the one that looks like it. It does look like it, kind of. It's more blue on the wrist.
Okay, this was 2 coats, so as you can see, you needed 2 coats to make it look like 1 coat of this. But his is more like reflective and looks like it has 2 different tones in it when it hits the light. But this one's just 1 straight tone.
Okay, and the next color is called Cola. And it's this dark blue matte shade once again. So this is 3 swatches of Cola. And I'll be honest, this is not my favorite one. It's a little splatchy almost, if you can tell, and it's duller than it looks on the in the pan. So this is 1 coat of Cola and this is 3 coats. So you can see you need to be able to build it, or you need to build it.
Next color next to that is called Acapella. And it is this beautiful, I can tell I'm gonna like this one a lot. It's this beautiful metallic-y, it's almost like a mix between this one and this one, but metallic, but whoa. Like that's like amazing.
That's so beautiful, I love this one. This one's really nice.
Okay, now we're getting into the purple. So there's only 3 colors left, so whoa, the video's almost over. But the purple one is called Escape. And it's a dark, like plum matte. This is a matte shade. And I do have one to compare it with. It's a little darker than this one, but that's okay.
Okay, so this is 2 swatches. And as you can see, I don't know if that's where like my veins were hitting or like my tendons or whatever, but it's like uneven in some places. So let me do a 3rd coat, see if that fixes it. So this is a really, really, really nice purple.
Okay, so my purple had a lot more fall than his. As you can see, it's more cool. His is more warm toned. So you can see if you blend this one out, it's like very, very, very blended. Like I'm making a mess. And then his, it's really nice and stays where it is. It's not gonna, wow.
It looks like I didn't touch my wrist for that, but I promise I did. No scandals here.
Okay, next color next to that is Single. It just looks like a mix between the pink and the purple. And once again, this is another matte. So this is 2 coats of James's Single. This is 2 coats of a random brand. I don't know, they look very similar pigment wise, But first coat of this did not look that bad at all. It just needed like a little bit more color. First coat of this looked like absolute poo. And the last color of the palette. It's almost an hour and a half now I've been doing this. The last color of the palette is called Skip. And I've already swatched it. I don't know if you can tell, but I've already swatched it before and it's really cool. And once again, it is another matte shade, but it's like a neon pink to one coat. So this is one coat. This is neon pink. And then I'm gonna do three coats because this is one of the ones that you gotta build up. So this is three coats and this is one coat. And there is a difference. As you can tell, this one's more pigmented. This is like the brightest eyeshadow I've ever seen in my entire life. It's so cool. Okay, so this one, the video of the girl screaming at James for how his eyeshadow stained. Well, she wasn't lying. But yeah, no, as you can see, this one is the worst of them all from staining because at least the ones that did stain, like there's just like a little bit of a color left. This actually looks like there's a swatch still on my arm. So I would definitely say Skip is the worst color as in staining, but it is the brightest color. So obviously you just gotta give and take with that one. So that was my take on the James Charles palette. I do like James, but I'm not sucking up in any way. This is my fully honest opinion of these colors. As you can see, I didn't like, some of them weren't my favorite. Some of them were 100% like freaking took my breath away. But like I said, this is my 100% honest opinion. And once again, I don't really know that much. I haven't had much experiences with like good eyeshadows. So this was like amazing to see all these like matte colors look so good. Nevertheless, I love this palette and I think it's 100% worth it for the color you get and the quality and everything. And it's James, so who wouldn't want something made by James? And I really hope you enjoyed this video, and you can expect more videos to come with me playing with this because these colors are freaking amazing and I want to turn myself into a rainbow. Thank you for watching this video. Sorry it probably took forever and you wanted to die while watching me swatch every single one of these colors, but I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye!